Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
Alright, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. Just go. Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back. But right now, let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said, and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
Thank you. Anyone? Could you do some help?
Receive transmissions from all the districts.
What do you get for a Mizomi?
Thanks, great job. You make good use of this.
I don't want to know.
Try guess.
Hey, some kind of winter infection?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Okay, talking to you. I wonder.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Raheem about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Easier to communicate over radio. Have you noticed?